127, the King.
Fuck his family in the program.
I'm having that. Fuck my family.
Yeah, he didn't say that this year because October 4th, 10-4, 10-4 took the problem away. I go with 2-7.
Over there, signed it and said, fuck his family and the program. Because they try to tell him, before we give you any money, you got to go to a rehab.
When he's going to get his wheelchair and his oxygen tank, he go, I am the best of the worst.
That's some blowjob queen for you.
He's a couple of steps away from Rascal Scooter.
This is why he's calling a Cesare, just to go around the block.
Oh yeah, they're gonna cut that out too. That pre-accessorized shit, they're gonna pull the plug on that too.
He playing that music, right? Richie and CK have a DJ Wars.
Dang, Richie playing that music.
Thank you.
you know that rapper? Oh, shit.
Yeah, Richie playing that music, right?
Morning to you too, sir. Thank you for yesterday. Appreciate it.
Who playing that music? That damn Richie the TJ.
Okay.
Richie the King, and got all these queens out here crying about it. Thank you, public. Appreciate that. But then again, you know I've been doing this so long with y'all, man. We ain't new to this, we true to this. The Hole in the Wall, down Crooklyn, Brooklyn, New York, CB Shop, Pistol, 127.
Because he little twat.
Thank you.
be released from the non-protection program? You want your walking papers?
Don't like.
like a dokey doke. Hey, dokey doke. Well, I don't gotta go that high from my way, man. Might have gone super sub over there around the state building, around 125th on the west side over there, man. You know, the little Bill Cosby looking house? That little Bill Cosby looking house with a tent on the top? Yeah. Back it up, you old bitch. I'm gonna give you a fucking heart attack. I'll plant my ass on fucking six, and you really gotta deal with my shit. I'm Toronto.